last night.
I hit 5 subs. Finally. Once 30 this duos. Kid...
It did come out, you idiot.
Tell your brother to watch me, Casey Camber.
Okay. You guys are obnoxious, that's why.
Oh, shit.
Switch it to duos!
Oh, yeah, true.
I don't know. Anyway. I'll live with you after this. Guys, I'm playing some Call of Duty after this.
Okay.
He's not living yet. Just watch my life.
No, I'm live. Well, I am.
30 duos.
No, I'm live.
Mine? I already have 5 subscribers. I started last night. Here.
Can you give me some?
Alright, guys, get out of my room. You're echoing. God damn. Casey! Gun show. Yeah!
Yeah, boy. Tubular, dude.
Where are we jumping? Where are we jumping?
Let's go to retail. Retail row.
Do you know how to play this game, Winder? No, you don't. I feel we suck at it.
Who's Andre?
The minigun's already out, and you're such an idiot, Andre. I'll try to get it. You heard that there was a minigun coming out. Put my knife down. You're 8 years old. Whatever. How old is he? 9? Oh my god, big difference. Yeah, so I was right. Shut up. That's Noah. He's like, yeah, shut up.
Oh yeah.
That's Extra. Noah. Yeah, shut up. He's like, no, yeah, shut up. That's Sophia. This is Sophia. I don't care. If she starts screaming like this, get the fuck out of my way.
I have a jump pad, Anthony.
Right.
Yeah, dirty plays. Dirty duos, dirty plays.
I have a pump shotgun. Shut up.
Yay, finally. I get an actual gun.
Yo! He made... Gabe came in second place. He said tactical.
Tactical?
He said testicle.
What the hell?
He said testicle. You said testicle. He said Andre said testicle. I have a med kit. you don't know what a testicle is?
What the hell?
Yes, no, a testicle is one ball sack.
And then Z is plural, so it'd be more than one.
The testicles.
Take that boogie. Okay.
Here, Casey, use 2 shields.
I already got some.
Are we using a jump pad?
Yeah.
Let me build a little higher too. Let me build higher.
Okay, go. We're screwed if we get shot down, Anthony. Yeah, build a platform, hurry. Hurry up, Anthony.
Well, I can
build Anthony, hurry up! Build a freaking platform! You're an idiot! You're an idiot!
Casey? Casey? Casey?
You suck. I'm not playing with... I don't want to play with you.
Why?
Because you suck.
I'm alright.
No, you suck. Like, bad. You're terrible, actually.
Hey, Lamborghini!
Hey, get the hell out of my room! Get out of my room! That's calling you. Don't be an egg, but I'm stairs.
I call that purple something.
It's probably like a pistol.
I think it is. Yeah.
Yep.
Land with me.
I didn't. Sorry.
You didn't?
That's what you smell like, Andre. Damn! Damn! I got blue AR, Casey.
You got a blue.
I got a blue AR. He's like, yeah, I. Oh, wait, there's a green AR.
I dig it.
Somebody's got the new gun.
You hear it? I think
they're
outside.
You wanna get it?
Yeah, there
he is. There he is. That's him. That's him. That's him.
Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Hurry up. Kill him. Kill him. Go in and kill him.
Okay.
Yeah, murder his ass. Shit.
All right, I get the new gun because I killed him.
What? That's bullshit. I risked my life for the gun. I risked my life for it. Nuh-uh! I put myself out in the line so you could kill him.
Cop the ammo?
I'm going up here.
Cop the ammo?
No, I got a pistol.
You always want the guns that I have, the good guns I have.
Yeah, because you always get the good guns and I always get bad guns.
Damn!
Shit, I'm...
He's coming up the stairs, Casey!
Dude!
Watch out!
How did he land that shot, bro? How are you landing these shots, kid? How are you landing these shots? First of all, you suck from getting down.
What?
You're just proving my point more, Anthony. This is wonderful. Piece of shit.
Yo, why are you picking at pizza?
Wanna just go now? The live stream after?
Hey, get out of my room now! My room is now off limits.
No, stick to the status quo. It is better by far to hold things as they are down there. Mm-hmm. Hey JJ.
Whoever keep on winning the fucking mic. Oh, oh yeah. Fucking heart problem.
And that's all she wrote.
But I feel like that one guy's doing it on purpose.
Sledgehammer! Adios! Enjoy! That'll get the job. Oh yeah! You got the goods.
Damn, fuck!
That one's not gonna tickle, is it? Oh, yeah! Up! Wow! Not too shabby.
Shut up, kid! Fucking annoying!
Can't catch me!
Shut up, man.
Make me proud!
Man, who put me on the fucking mic?
Who loves treasure? Everyone?
Hey, hold up. I'm gonna tell my mom if I could buy the Save the World right now.
Ooh.
What?
Ooh.
What's...
Bars hard.
Hey Juan, did you see the KSI versus Joe Welter fight?
Oh yeah.
Hold on, I'm playing some.
Oh yeah.
Do I have to? I did. I already did. I did last night, Mama.
I did the last night, Mama.
No, I don't. I don't have to
come.
Take a shower at night.
Mama. Mama, come.
Yeah. I washed everything. At Dad's, I only get like 5 minute showers.
Mama. Mama, let me get that. Mama, let me get that. Oh yeah. Come here.
That looks like a Lars to me.
think it's a van, Lars.
Hey, it's a state-of-the-art mobile storm analysis lab.
And a Mama, can I get that ass on you?
Look, I need your help. Can you hook me up with a better antenna? I can't go into the storm without those bosses mobbing the van.
All right, Lars, we have an idea. I've prepared the van propulsion device. Deploy when you're ready, Commander.
Hey, your girl want me because she probably want my baby. What? No.
Ray, it's a balloon.
It's a weather balloon.
Wait, how do you buy through the world?
We'll find out.
Good enough for me.
Add blue glow to prepare for liftoff.
I'm gonna place that. I put save the world, and then what I did is learn more redeem code. There's no bar now.
Learn it shows more, you the redeem packs, code. Dummy.
Storm data has been updated on your mini map. Build defenses around the van.
What should I do a vine? There's the 41, ready. The 60, the 90. I'll just buy the 151. That's how much I got World War II for. I got it for $115.
Getting reports that your fort has uninvited guests. Go 86 them.
And I got Black Ops. Yeah. Oh, I don't. She got a little kid that's desperate.
You're getting spankings.
For money. A little one, you're the one that called your mom. Mama, can I get that out? Ask Casey. You said you saw it.
That's Casey's mom. Oh, yeah, that's Casey, huh?
Yeah,
he
does. Case man is broadcasting. Shut the fuck up! Just on you there.
Bonus challenge success! Good job, team! need a little more blue glow. Add blue glow and get ready to defend the van. Flip the switch when you're ready. You don't have any blue glow to deposit.
Can't.
Ice on my neck costs like 5k.
When you're ready. Defend the van. We've got a bonus in play.
Gotcha.
Be brave, little fort.
Possible.
to go.
He always does!
I want a girl built just like him. Okay, hi mama. I like this one. Alright, mama.
Ray, we got some unexpected cloud phenomena around that shield of yours. I think it's destabilizing the storm. As long as that thing's running, you should be able to explore the surrounding area.
Ooh, this gives me an idea.
Gives me an idea, too.
It's not a competition, Lars.
Fair enough, little robot. You go first.
If the storm shield is disrupting the storm, the more powerful the shield becomes, the further we can explore, and the more survivors we can save. There might be one slight complication, but let's talk about it when you visit the shield. Commander? But we're not out of the woods yet. Our home base storm shield is too small. We'll need to expand. I think I know a way to expand the storm shield. It's a little dangerous, but we can handle it. So, that complication I mentioned. As it turns out, the storm shield has some explosive qualities. Truth be told, it's basically a bomb. We don't know why it produces a shield instead of a small crater. It's just cool like that. So, this upgrade might kill us all, but hear me out, it might not. So let's get started. When you're ready to start the fight, select Expand Shield from the Storm Shield console.
Not possible. Nope. Can't.
Increasing. Prepare for an attack from the south.
Thank you.
break in the action. Another wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the west.